Mimi nataka President Uhuru Kenyatta, William Ruto. By the way, I think I should have a message for that President, former President Uhuru Kenyatta. He should desist from participating into today's politics. He should behave like a retired president with all the honor. And let Honorable Dr. William Samoei Ruto serve Kenyans. Because when I hear Uhuru Kenyatta, together with Raila Odinga, they did their term. Unfortunately, after 2017, Jubilee had four agendas. Agenda for housing, agenda for health, agenda for agriculture, and agenda for housing. But instead, waliua hizo four agendas, wakaingia mambo ya BBI. Unajua wa Kenya wanajiuliza, where did we lose the network and the focus? It is that time wakati huyu mtu akitandawili aliingia handshake na wakawacha mambo ya the big four agenda. That is when we lost track. And that's why you can see the economy is very bad. And that's why we want William Ruto to be given the opportunity to rectify this economy. I know he has six agendas, and I know if he is given the chance, he's going to really turn around the economy. Now I can't wait to hear from him.